I'm gonna show you a video on how to get rid of these fruit flies that you find. Take a jar like this. Take some apple cider vinegar. Pour it in. Vinegar in a jar. Take some dish soap and put in a couple drops. And then just set it out on your counter. I'm going to show you this sitting out for about 2 hours. And you can see the fruit flies just fly in there and then drown themselves.